Wasani wa? Ate ni wa pa, wasani yo. Das das mai na di sini eh. Ini semua kali wa pa. So, I want to invite one of the best gospel artists. We will sing on us to be more than known as Anna. Hey, I think I've got to take a look.
Piga majaribio kidogo.
Akaribia hapo ile check mic.
Producer ange tumpe ile headphone ile.
Headphone ziko wapi manoti?
Headphones.
Yeah.
If I could live another life and I could choose another wife, I wouldn't change the same for she's that fine. She's that fine and faithful even to the Lord. Sawa.
Mheshimiwa sijui kama unaweza rudi, walikuwa mbali kidogo kupata sauti. Mheshimiwa na kiti hapa. Sijui pia unaweza kaa hapa kwa producer upige picha. Ubariki hii studio.
Kuna mtu mfupi nyuma yenu.
Haya. Piano. Piano. Manoti sawa tasonga moko huko tu ndani bali.
Kwa piga mheshimiwa picha.
So, are we set?
We have already started.
That's started. Yeah. So you want me to do my music again?
Yeah, yeah, you can do your music.
If again. I could live another life and I could choose another wife, I wouldn't change the same for she's that fine. She's that fine and faithful even to the Lord. So,
sawa
kabisa
sawa.
New artist
in town.
Yeah.
That is.
Kwa kwanza wewe ndio wewe. Yeah. So. You know why I decided to do that number? Mm. It's an appreciation of the people who are doing this studio.
Sure.
There was a man. Mm. His name was Charlie Pride. Charlie Pride died of COVID. Mm. 2020. Among the stars who went down with COVID. I mourn him up until now. Yeah. Why? He started a very humble man. He's born of a family and they were very poor. They had a house, three bedroom. The typical you have in Kenya. Mm. Those kind of houses were called shogun. In other words, you could shoot a shotgun through and you couldn't fire on anything. There was no furniture. Mm-hmm. And there were nine. So the man could not loved baseball, but he could not do baseball because of normal matatizo. Mm. The body was small. So he got a rich man. Wacha hii matajiri wa Kenya, wasiwasi watake kusaidia vijana. And then was singing for the baseballers with a box guitar. And they asked him, young man, can you be able to accept my offer? Then asked him, what is the offer? The offer was very simple. I want to take you to school to do box guitar for 6 months. I said, yes, sir, I'll go. And he took the offer and went to school to learn box guitar. It's not a question of assuming that you know nothing. Yeah. So he did. And when he got out of the training, his first hit song was Kiss an Angel Good Morning. Then followed others like I'm Just Me. And all those were gold hits, golden album hits. He became a millionaire straight away. That's the story of Charlie Pride. He was black. He remained faithful to the wife and his family. He was good up to his last minute, Charlie Pride. Those of us who happen to have means, who are rich, and there are Kenyans who are very, very rich, don't look and criminalize talents by the youth. A studio like this will and can produce better than the best studio we have in Kenya by any media house. Some of the stories that I've recorded and have hit millions were recorded by one Manoti with a simple camera, not by the powerful CNN cameras, no. One of the stories one time I did, which had the highest audience, was at Citizen Studios. Citizen Studios are not as elaborate as those ones of BBC and others. And I had a viewership of 23 million at that time. My name is Honorable John Mututho. I'm listed by Wikipedia as among the most famous Kikuyus ever in history. And when I speak facts. This will be a great studio.
Amazing.
We keep it real. And for those of us who think are too rich to climb the stairs all the way to fourth floor without a lift, please note that you'll also one time go 6 feet down and you'll be helped not by the lifts, but simple ropes or rope system, conveyor system. Be real. You rich people support the youth, whatever they are doing. Don't rubbish their efforts, but support them. God bless.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.